Hi team, I'm excited to announce that my 2019 guidance will be coming out any day now. So you know, I kept our five strategic main goals the same as in years past to maintain consistency, but with a full team effort, we've crafted some pretty amazing tactical level goals. So be on the lookout on the hub and at your locations for hard copies, but in the meantime, I'd like to take a second and highlight a few specific goals. First, to engage our customers, we will focus on new acquisition strategies and the launch of a new integrated e-commerce platform this spring. This initiative will incorporate our uniform site with our retail platform. And speaking of e-commerce, this year we'll also pilot a buy online, pick up in store process. This will expand our e-commerce footprint and fulfillment capability to better serve our customers. Making sure we connect with our deserving customers is key. So in 2019, we'll launch a white glove customer care program to ensure we're proactively and rapidly responding to customer issues across all channels. And on top of that, we'll continue our collaborative efforts among our resale partners to expand our marketing reach and establish a buying alliance to ensure the best possible costs and overall value of goods and services. But it's because of each of you that these goals are possible. Each and every person at this command is valued. And I'm a big believer in providing career advancement tools and skill set development for our workforce, which is why in 2019 we'll be developing a learning management system. This system will help align individual learning plans with career development goals and enterprise business objectives. We've also prioritized the enhancement of our NEX Today communications tool. You know, in a command as large as ours, clear lines of communication are critical, and this single channel communication tool is a great way to provide our associates with one place to go for needed directives, initiatives, and relevant information. So as you can tell, we really have a lot in store for 2019, and I'm looking forward to what we can accomplish together. As always, keep charging.